search Totoro on YouTube.
Hello?
Bororo! You did a play too?
Yes, we did the Three Little Pigs.
That's wonderful! How was the play?
It was a success! I went to Eddie's house not long ago, and he was doing a play on the book he was reading. That's when I first learned that a play meant acting out roles to tell a story on a stage. Krong was watching from the side, and he wanted to do a play too. So he brought over the Three Little Pigs book.
So Krong was the first to want to do it.
Yep. So we decided to do a play and chose our roles. Petey, Loopy, and I were the Three Little Pigs. And the wolf was Krong. Harry was the narrator, and Eddie and Poby designed the stage.
Oh, it sounds fun!
We rehearsed the play diligently and finally went on stage today.
You must have done as well as you practiced.
Well, we had a good start. I worked hard to build a strong house so that the wolf couldn't come, and the first and second pigs fooled around and roughly built houses with straw and wood.
Yes, I know the story. And the wolf blows the first straw house down like, whoo!
That's how it should go. But Eddie, who was holding the wind prop, fell on the stage. And then when it was time to blow down the second wood house, Poby dozed off. So the house crumbled before Krong even blew on it.
Oh no! So the play was basically ruined?
But Rhodey saved the day by improvising his lines and saying, "How roughly was this house built that it would fly away before the wind blew?"
Rhodey is awesome!
Yep, Rhodey saved the day.
The youngest pig's sturdy house doesn't fly away from the wolf's blow, so no chance for mistakes.
Since my house wouldn't blow away like you said, the wolf got angry. He tried to go down the chimney, got caught in my trap, and I defeated him fabulously. It was pretty perfect up to this point, but...
Now what?
Loopy and Petey must have been heartbroken seeing Rhodey and Krong pretending to be in pain on the floor. Suddenly, Loopy and Petey ran to the wolves and showed concern for them and even agreed to be friends.
What? That's not the original story.
Right. So we were all very embarrassed. But the friends who were watching said it was more fun than the Three Little Pigs book.
That's right! It was fun!
Thanks! How was your play today, Tayo?
We did a talent show play at the Namsan Festival. Hana told me about the boy who cried wolf, so I decided to do a play about it. Actually, we also did it a bit different from the original.
Huh? Why? Did you make mistakes too?
No. Lonnie and Gani were a little scared of the original story.
Ah, I see.
The shepherd boy was Rogi, and I was the wolf. Lonnie and Gani were the sheep, and the villagers were Hard and Peanut.
Everyone seems to fit their roles well.
Yes! We practiced really hard, too. We were a little nervous when we were on stage. But when Rogi, the shepherd boy, slyly lied that a wolf appeared, we all relaxed.
It's a story about the village people that were angry at the shepherd boy because he lied every day about the wolf showing up. Then when a wolf really did appear, the people thought the boy was lying again and didn't come to help.
That that's how the story usually goes. We changed the story to the wolf showing up and the village people saving the shepherd boy who was in danger. Because you have to believe your friends no matter what. And the shepherd boy promised never to lie again.
Wow, this story is fun too.
Right?
And we're also friends who believe each other no matter what.
Of course.
Okay, call me again tomorrow, Tayo.
Okay, talk later. Bye.
Bye.